Kyrie Irving and the Dallas Mavericks playing for a second consecutive game without Luka Doncic. He's got an ankle issue, out for New Orleans. Brandon Ingram, CJ McCollum, and Zion Williamson. So Kyrie Irving taking advantage. Irving at 33 points in the game, drilled that shot at New Orleans, is up by five. Jonas Valanciunas hands it off to Dyson Daniels, who Euro steps in for the layup. Then Daniels penetrates and makes a nice pass to Larry Nance for the jam. Then in the second, Tim Hardaway drives in for the layup. This kept the 10-0 Mavericks run. He had 24 points in the game, and it's a one-point game. Larry Nance finding Jordan Hawkins for three. Jordan Hawkins, a career-high 34 points in the game, and New Orleans up by nine. Dwight Powell hands it off to Tim Hardaway Jr., who drives to the cup for the lay-in there. Then good ball movement from the Mavs. A.J. Lawson to Kyrie Irving in the corner for three. Dallas up by five at the break. Third quarter, Najee Marshall over to Jordan Hawkins, and Jordan Hawkins, again, a hot hand in this game, knocks down a three, and Herb Jones misses the layup, but look who's there. It's Hawkins just hanging around and getting that put back. Kyrie Irving misses the three. Josh Green grabs the long rebound, finds Tim Hardaway Jr. for the three. Dallas up by those three. Later, Jose Alvarado pulls up and hits the three-pointer here. Then it's Valanciunas kicking it out to Jordan Hawkins for another three. That made it 100-93, and the Pelicans keep their foot on the gas. Valanciunas grabs a rebound and lays it up and in, plus the foul. And New Orleans gets a 10-point win over Dallas. Your final score, 118-108.